Back in the early 2000s, when Harvest was just one campus in Rolling Meadows, we were experiencing some incredible growth.
From 2000 to 2003, we doubled in attendance. By late 2002, we were running 6 shuttle buses in each Rolling Meadows service. It was getting very difficult, and the church seemed to be at a dead end.
The search began. We're like, where could the potential be for Harvest to build another location? By God's grace, the Green family reached out. That's a family who owns Hobby Lobby. They saw what we were doing at Disciples, making disciples, and they purchased this building and then sold it to us for $1.
It was now possible for us to keep our Rolling Meadows campus, build a new worship center in Elgin, establish a Christian school ministry on both campuses. It seemed far too much to undertake at once.
We were anticipating a good number of people. I remember we ran demographic studies of looking who would come out here. So we were building multiple classrooms for the kids on the weekend. In 2004, we opened the chapel side, and that's where we met for church.
I remember that first Sunday like it was no other day. It was packed, packed beyond what we could even handle. The next week, it was announced, hey, we're gonna have 2 services at our Elgin campus. Excitement was just in the air, and we could see God moving. We saw some significant increase in numbers, and it was like, Lord, we need some more space inside a building that seemed to be like so large. It seems like there needs to be an expansion plan.
Construction in Elgin has been a battle since it began. There have been many days that we have wondered how we'll get through. But as of October 2006, construction has begun in earnest again and is scheduled to be completed late in the summer of 2007.
I remember when we were getting this building ready to open in 07, we had a ton of our volunteers out working that last Friday before the first Sunday service, and we were setting up classrooms, getting the worship center seats screwed into the floor. It was all hands on deck, and we were getting everything ready. We have such a beautiful campus here at Elgin, and everybody is always struck by the windows and the trees and how gorgeous it is, and it is all of those things. But when you come inside, and we're here, the community of the people and the memories year after year that are happening on Christmas and in classrooms, and just being here and being together really makes this community into something beautiful.
This campus is 20 years old, Harvest is over 35 years old, and the people here still love the unapologetic preaching of God's word. You'll find great community here. People linger for an hour to an hour and a half after we are done. People praying for one another, building relationships with one another. They stay because they love one another and they love being here.
As I look back on all the things that have changed over time here, the Lord's faithfulness and his steadfastness is the constant throughout all of it. It's a story that God has written about his faithfulness to each of us.